Tell me the man's name that starts with the letter K.
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Name a food that's red on the inside.
Watermelon.
Try again.
Kiwi.
I asked you the age when someone with even good vision might need reading glasses. You said 35. Survey said 9. 40.
40.
40. It's when the vision starts to go. Tell me a man's name that starts with the letter K. You said Kentucky Fried Chicken. That's Colonel Kentucky Fried
Colonel,
Chicken.
That's right.
Survey said.
Woo! All right, come on.
All right. Name a food that's red on the inside. You said kiwi. Oh, it's that exotic red kiwi. Survey said. All right. Tomato.
Tomato.
Tomato is number one.
Name a popular takeaway meal.
Chinese.
Another one.
Indian.
Name a part of the body you might have pierced.
Nipple.
Name a kind of oil.
Crude.
Name something that makes you itch.
Fleas.
Name something you do in a lift.
Press a button.
Another one.
Puffs.
Name something you do in a lift.
Wee.
Surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. What's the highest priority for you when you're looking for a partner? Jessica.
Height.
This is a pretty filthy answer, but it's all I can think of, and there's some dirty people in your audience, so I'm going to go with vibrator.
Yep. Right. Yep. That's OK. That's right. I don't know about all the laugh. But I don't even know what a vibrator is. OK, you know, sometimes I do miss morning television.
Name a subject people should never discuss on a first date if they want to have a second.
Math.
That's fair, it's fair, it's fair.
Do not discuss math on a date with Anita. It's over. You do.
Done. It's a done deal.
There are 8 possible answers, and we're going with math. Jordy?
Those signs tell you to be cautious of.
Merging traffic.
Yeah!
El Merjo!
Yeah. Very good. You do look just a little bit.
A little bit?
Yeah. That's right.
No, I think it's marvelous. They're running For Whom the Bell Tolls in the next studio. Signs tell you to be cautious of.
Slippery when wet.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
Slippery.
Yeah.
Very good. Very good. And I'm very good. That's right. What are you doing, Rocky 3 next door?